when I read the script, like, I felt like I had a pretty good grasp from the script of what the character was. And I was talking to actually Brian, the director, today. We were talking about the audition process and other what other people who were auditioning came in and how they played the character. And he's like, you came in and, like, you immediately were right there with what Jonathan, like, who Jonathan is. So I thought that was pretty cool to hear him say that, you know, because, like, it felt like it made sense. But then obviously going through the filming process and with Brian, we had such a great relationship on set to really kind of talk about where the character is at certain points and, you know, that fine line of, like, being crazy but being believable. Like, there's comedy in the fact that, like, when people go crazy, like, it's funny, but we're not trying to be, you know what I mean, at the same time. So things like that. So, but I don't know. Like, it's kind of weird to talk about now, because when you look back and you go, oh yeah, that's what we did, and that's how we kind of developed that, and it wasn't there, but then we made it become that, you know, in different places when you're on set. So I'm really happy with how it turned out. So I hope everyone else enjoys it too.